Hello and welcome back to Tech Simplified. It's Sly Gittens. In today's episode, we're exploring cloud storage, what it is, how it works, and the importance in our digital world. All in just 1 minute, so let's get started. Cloud storage allows you to keep your data like photos, documents, and videos, not in a physical place, but in a virtual one, accessible from anywhere. This means saving your data in an offsite storage system maintained by a third party. Instead of using your computer's hardware or other local storage, you use a remote database connected through the internet. Major players in this space include Amazon Web Services, AWS, which offers services like Amazon S3 for scalable storage, Microsoft Azure with Azure Blob Storage for massive scale object storage, and Google Platform or GCP, known for its Google Storage designed for high durability and availability. These platforms exemplify the power and versatility of cloud storage, catering from small projects to global project needs. Cloud storage isn't just about storing your files. It's about scalability, collaboration, and security. And it scales with your needs, lets your team collaborate by accessing it from work files from different locations, and is vital for data backup and recovery, safeguarding your files against hardware failures. To deep dive into cloud computing and explore more about how Azure, AWS, and GCP are a revolution storage, head over to SG Tech Simp. If you found today's episode useful, like, share, subscribe for more tech insights simplified. Got a question or topic suggestion? Let me know in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and remember, technology simplified means living amplified. Peace.